one night before Kala Ghoda starts.
I'm really excited about it.
Seeing our whole hard work come to life, it's actually a really good experience.
To see how it really comes all together, it will be very exciting.
This year's student participation has been amazing. 4 more hours for us to complete, which will be closer to the opening hours of the entire festival.
I'm proud to say that Pearl Academy is design partner at the Kala Ghoda Festival, and our students have been working all day, all night to create this beautiful installation. This year, we have an installation called My Home, My Mumbai. The students have studied the different cultures in Mumbai.
They got inspired from different kind of architectural windows. It shows us that though the life from inside are different, but Mumbai gives same struggles and opportunities to everyone. It's really nice to showcase our idea, what we think about Mumbai and how we connect to Mumbai.
Exposure is fantastic considering there's so much public in Kala Ghoda.
I love the Victorian window. I think it's so pretty and it's got these white panels. It's just adds up to the view.
The great thing about digital is that there's no limit to your imagination.
So glad that Pearl Academy is doing this. The young people are very lucky. It's a terrific opportunity for them.